night and screwing around on the internet and saw, not to bring the room down or anything. So I had thought about some Marines getting blown up on the roadside IED, killed 12 of our soldiers. And I said, what the hell's going on with this? So I had to write a song about it. Our American soldiers don't get enough appreciation for what the hell they do and what they do for us and how they keep us free all day. It's a little song I wrote, held a soldier's hand. Video recorded the song. I want this damn thing to go viral. The song is available for sale. And proceeds from the song go towards the nonprofit Operation Troop Appreciation. The song is called A Soldier's Hand. Each day now, living life and free. Breathing in the air now, that's right for me. I'm taking liberties, because of sacrifice. Staying close to home, I fight my fight for me. Tell me, when's the last time you gave thanks? When you realize what a freedom means, try to visualize where we'll be without them. When's the last time you shook a soldier's hand? Shook a soldier's hand. Take some time now, think about it. Next time you're a traffic jam, buy one of our own now, being shipped off to a foreign land. Leaving a husband or wife or children behind. Tell me your traffic jam can't walk that same line. Tell me. Tell me, when's the last time you gave thanks? When you realize what a freedom means, try to visualize where we'll be without them. Those who take a stand. Take some time now, think about it. Thank you.